she's vulnerable on her own, isn't she?
A little bit less so.
Amazing to think of that, actually. Gnawing around, chewing away.
It wasn't very big, whatever they're eating. Well, there's not much of it left, anyway. Yeah, it's her sister, so she's not going to be worried about it. And the big male is the father of the cubs, or one of the fathers of the cubs. So even if he was to turn up, there wouldn't be a worry.
How old are they?
4 and a half, nearly 5 months old. Cubs are coming. Decided it's time for them to stop eating. This one, not too keen to leave yet. We'll see. See those patches, the mange, around the ears, the eyes. It is looking a lot better than it was. Other patches of skin, the fur starting to grow back already. Those people sound quite excited. Ah, oh, good girl. Get out of our way. That's brilliant.